Oh, and I just thought a bit ahead for this piece at the bottom here and this to give this stability so it doesn't flap around all over the place. I used this, just copper wire, same stuff, household wire, what they use for mains cable, but it's about 1 millimeter thick. And I use that for the posts at the bottom here and here, and that just connects us. They're in series, the resistors, and carefully try and turn that round. Hold the camera at the same time, and that's it. Job done.